Hole 17. This signature hole par 4 dogleg must be treated with the greatest of respect, especially as it comes towards the end of your round. Aim for the gap in the pine trees in the distance off the tee, as anything right of centre can be either blocked out or catch the pond on the corner of the dogleg. Most will lay their second shots into the valley short of a stream, to enable a comfortable short iron third shot up the hill.